Yo. Hello friends. And yes, as you can see, I have Aeropress Go. So samahan niyo ako kung saan natin to. So I bought this, I think, a couple of months ago. Yung COVID season. So until now, hindi ko pa siya nagagamit. So I'm so excited. And also, I will try to brew coffee using this. Okay, so nakikita niyo, sealed pa yan. Samahan niyo ako, ito pa meron sa Aeropress Go. Okay, let's open it.
A few moments later.
So, there you go. There's a red thing here.
Oh, really?
Inside is this, I believe this is a cup, and there is a filters, and what is this? Manual. Okay, here we go. So I think there's a lot of language. Pero hindi na ito yung itignan. So, ayan siya. Wait lang. There's no more inside. So, what we got here is this Aeropress and this filter. And this, I think, like filter holder. Maybe it can hold like, I'm not sure, 50 to 20. Maybe up to 50. 30 to 50.
Oh, really?
And this, the Aeropress itself. Wow, it's so tiny, small. Sobrang liit na compare sa layo dun sa classic na Aeropress. Okay, what's inside of the cup? We have this... Oh! Paddle. Also the scooper. And this cup. Beautiful! So let's check natin kung yung old classic na Aeropress. I have it here.
Five minutes later.
So ito yung classic na Aeropress. I mean, the first Aeropress. So this one is big, obviously.
Oh, really?
So I think difference it's the, you know, the size. It's obvious. So this one, I think it's more handy. Okay, so let's try to brew some coffee using this Aeropress. Alright, let's start to brew our coffee. I'm using this handheld coffee. It's Colombia.
Okay.
yeah, nag-grind ko na siya. So let me check na kung okay na yung hot water.
2,000 years later.
So, ito na yung hot water natin. So also, I have my kettle, it's cute. Dito ba hindi siya nabili sa Salby. So I have my ground coffee. Let's open the... You need to cut this. So I can cut it. Okay, this is the filters. Okay.
Hehehehe.
Yes. So good. And this is here is our point of action dito. Sabi ko kanina, 50 filters. Pero, I doubt.
The next day.
So I have 13 instructions. So I think so I have 10. I'm not 10 instructions. I think this is not the lock. This is not the lock. You know. That's it. Thank you for watching this Aeropress Go unboxing thing. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you learned something new. And again, this is York and York needs coffee.